The witness's defector spoke of a ritual site, the place where they destroyed themselves.
Where the witness was created.
Yes. Zavala thinks he can navigate us to it. Guardian, you lead. We'll follow. Zavala no longer has his light.
But I do have my gun. Reaching the ritual site is our top priority. Do not let your focus stray.
Hey, this is the secure line. How's the commander?
Commanding.
Already got resistance. This won't be.
Your search for purpose continues. Once more, it leads you to us. What is it you seek? Your endless pursuit of us yields you nothing.
We're getting an influx of Hive back here.
Clear them out. The witness knows there are dissenting voices within it. It'll stop at nothing to keep us from reaching the ritual site.
still working over here. Keep moving.
You persist.
You wish to aid your traveler with reckless abandon. To spread the futile poison of life. Chaos disguised as freedom. We deny this pain. Let us enlighten you.
That riddle, what was made can be unmade. I can't get it out of my head. How are we supposed to unmake the witness?
The same way that the witness plans to remake the universe.
The Traveler's light.
Light restores, terraforms, shapes. We could use it to break the witness apart. Destroy it.
There's resonance energy coming from that doorway. There has to be some way past it.
I was powerless when I stood before the witness. When I confronted it in that place. But Guardian, your ability to wield both darkness and light gives you an advantage. You will do what I could not.
Thank you.
truth. You seek not hope, but endless challenge. This ambition is known to us. That what can be destroyed must be destroyed.
Guardian down. Guardian down. Down.
In truth, you seek not hope, but endless challenge. This ambition is known to us. That what can be destroyed must be destroyed.
gift from the Traveler. It's still trying to help us.
Thank you.
Traveler. It's still trying to help us.
Sword logic. teaches that what cannot be destroyed will surpass infinity. The Hive were lost to this childish game. Too obsessed by the violence of the first knife to see the final carving. Are you not also a prisoner of this eternal chase? For all your power, you destroy to receive glittering rewards, the commendations of your peers, triumphant accolades for all to see. We offer you an escape. Embrace this truth. Be uplifted. Triumphant against entropy.
Sounds like the Witness thinks you're hot stuff.
It flattered me too. It offered me the Awoken Throne, a kingdom all my own, my sister's love.
How is your sister?
On her way with the helm.
Mara?
You're in danger, brother.
And you're supposed to be with the Coalition fleet on the other side of the portal.
I know.
Mara, don't be stupid.
Now you know how it feels.
I really don't like the look of these rooms. Guardian, that looks like the old Vanguard war table.
Lightbearer. These meager pawns you allow to lead you. Their strength pales in comparison to your own. They hold you back from all that you could become. We judged humanity before you made your greatness known. Your worth.
Your might.
You deserve power. More than your traveler would ever grace you. Join us. Not as part of the final shame, but as a god.
Targe was right.
Silence, you insolent speck.
A disciple? You wouldn't make that offer unless you were truly desperate. Terrified. Of us. Of what the Guardian can now do.
You seek the place we destroyed ourselves. Come. And be destroyed.
Hey, what the hell happened in there? The line went dead.
The weakness. This is the place Zavala described. Fire team, we're here. It's quiet. Feels like a tomb. Stagnant. And there, at the center. The place where the witness was made.
Give yourself to darkness, Guardian. But stay vigilant. Stay alive.
Under attack. Cora? Hello? Come in.
We've got enemies incoming too. We're trying to get to you as fast as we can.
Thank you. Guardian, use the light to protect yourself. Subjugator down.
Sword.
Grab it, Guardian. The Traveler's not free yet, but it's still trying to help us. We've got our opening into the darkness.
We're still fighting our way through. Don't wait for us.
Here we go.
In darkness, we saw ourselves. Simultaneously victims.
And perpetrators. Condemned to fade in light.
As all things do.
And so we reshaped ourselves to become this purpose the universe lacked. We lost ourselves there.
Destroy us!
Something's happening to the air here, but be careful. Another subjugator.
We're just outside the ritual site, but keep at it. Hold the line and keep everything we can from spilling in.
Vanguard, we figured it out. What was made in darkness can be unmade in darkness. In darkness, the statues are still part of the witness. Destroying them will destroy the witness.
Ghost, you two need to get back in there.
Yeah. under attack. Ikora? Hello? Come in.
We've got enemies incoming too. We're trying to get to you as fast as we can.
Thank you.
Subjugator down. Sword. Grab it, Garden. The Traveler's not free yet, but it's still trying to help us. We've got our opening into the darkness. Here we go.
Destroy us.
Something's happening to the air here, Guardian. Be careful. Another subjugator.
We're just outside the ritual site, but keep at it. We'll hold the line and keep everything we can from spilling in.
Vanguard, we figured it out. What was made in darkness can be unmade in darkness. In darkness, the statues are still part of the witness. Destroying them will destroy the witness.
Ghost, you two need to get back in there.
Under attack. Cora? Hello? Come in.
We've got enemies incoming too. We're trying to get to you as fast as we can.
Guardian, use the light to protect yourself.
Yeah.
Subjugator down.
Sword.
Grab it, Guardian. The Traveler's not free yet, but it's still trying to help us. We've got our opening into the darkness.
We're still fighting our way through. Don't wait for us.
Here we go.
Destroy us.
Something's happening to the air here, but be careful. Another subjugator.
We're just outside the ritual site, but keep at it. We'll hold the line and keep everything we can from spilling in.
Vanguard, we figured it out. What was made in darkness can be unmade in darkness. In darkness, the statues are still part of the witness. Destroying them will destroy the witness.
Ghost, you two need to get back in there.
Guardian down. Cora? Hello? Come in.
We've got enemies incoming too. We're trying to get to you as fast as we can.
Guardian, use the light to protect yourself.
Thank you.
conjugator down.
The sword.
Grab it, Guardian. The Traveler's not free yet, but it's still trying to help us. We've got our opening into the darkness.
We're still fighting our way through. Don't wait for us.
Here we go.
Destroy us! Something's happening to the air here, Charlie. Be careful. Another subjugator.
We're just outside the ritual site, but keep at it. We'll hold the line and keep everything we can from spilling in.
Vanguard, we figured it out. What was made in darkness can be unmade in darkness. In darkness, the statues are still part of the witness. Destroying them will destroy the witness.
Ghost, you two need to get back in there.
Has become the vile one into the repentant many.
destroy us.
Whatever you're doing, it's working.
Guardian, you must return to the dark.
Your gardener cannot help you while in prison.
Free it. It will take all you have
and more
to unmake that which has been made
in the darkness.
Destroy us.
We cut you out!
Guardian, we're hurt.
Get out of there, now!
The witness is regrouping, but we'll keep it off you.
Korra.
Be brave.
Keep going. Keep going, Guardian.
I've got a lock on your position.
Mara.
Hold on, I'm bringing you up.
We need to go!
You revel
all is not yet lost. The witness may have won this battle, but it is wounded. And while you've been occupied here, within the Traveler's heart, I've brought our allies to help you land the final blow. The full might of Keitel's Empire stands behind us in this endeavor. Mizrax Kel rallies his House of Light to save their great machine. And I have found a guardian of great renown, Micah Ten, who comes to us with bold ideas. If you intend to subdue the Witness, we must first fight its corruption and weaken its hold on the Traveler. You will grow in strength, in power, and when the reckoning is at last upon us, you will storm the Witness's monolith and strike where it is most vulnerable. You will shatter its hold on the Traveler, and you will end it.
We know how to defeat the Witness. I didn't think I'd ever be able to say those words. We can use your affinity with darkness to navigate it and seek out the Witness where it's most vulnerable. And we'll channel the Traveler's light to destroy it from within. But first, we have to loosen the Witness's hold on the Traveler. We aren't strong enough without its full power behind us. Our allies are here now. They'll help us ready ourselves to strike against the Witness and sever its connection to the Traveler. This is it, Guardian. I know I'm in rough shape, but I'm not afraid. This is what I was made for. Whatever it takes.
Yep.
All right. Hey, hey. Be brave out there, Titan.
The witness is no more. It tempted us, but our friends kept us standing tall, and we prevailed. From that victory, something new emerged. Whatever it is, it ran aground on Nessus. We don't know what to expect, so we're sending our best. You won't be alone. Saint and Osiris are attaching to your fire team for this investigation. The Vex have taken notice, and an old friend made contact, looking for help. Looking for you.
Captain, I told you I'd watch the Vex, and they are way out of line.
You should come and kill them. Like old times.
Visit soon.
Osiris, we're approaching Nessus. Scanners show radiolarial surges near the impact site.
Whatever landed here must be of great interest to the Vex. We need to find out why. The destruction of the Witness was an inflection point. All of Sol is reeling from your accomplishments, Guardian. I'm leaving you and Saint to run down this lead while I assess the fallout of our historic victory. Make contact with Failsafe and update me once you have some hard data. Good luck.
Failsafe will be so happy to see you, Guardian. She's been stuck in the Exilis Black for so long. I can't wait to tell her what Osiris has planned. But first, the Vex. Show them that even after our biggest victory, The Vanguard does not sleep.
That looks way better, what the fuck?
Thank you.